I just can't stop thinking about this, and I want to take a moment to send all of the light and strength to Kellie Pickler and Kyle Jacobs's loved ones.